Ah, it's a horrible design. I made horrible choices in my life, and this is one of them. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Crossout. My name is Weasel, with me is the Angry Feather Beast. I figure we're gonna play a few matches with our current setup, and then we're gonna try a redesign with possible new parts that we got. Currently, we're level 6, and oh, we got another avatar. Cute chick. Wow, look at- oh, we're actually playing against people! There's more players now in the game, now that it's probably getting a little bit more popular. We're actually gonna play against other people! This is exciting! Last time was mostly with bots, so now I'm really happy that I actually get to play against people that use their brains, and not bots that just drive into you. Stop shooting me! I'm your friend! We're all green! What is this? You gotta get careful. Now I wish I had the radar. I'm a little bit worried about the enemies. Ow, shit! Shooting me from the distance! Okay, gotta go down here. Good job, Weasel. Good job. That worked out really great. Really great. Oh, we lost one. We lost one. Alright, we get to do some damage. This time it's about doing damage, not necessarily getting the kill. Oh, I'm trying. Oh, he has 4 machine guns! Bullshit! No! It's actually my first stiff. Fascinating. Yeah, they kicked our asses. No question about that. Oh, poor guy. Yeah, you're not looking hot. Let's try that again. Okay, where are you? Where's everyone hiding? I should probably stick together with my team and not race ahead, because they do exactly the same. Oh, there's one. Oh, you have a cannon in front. You're useless otherwise. Yeah, we got our ass handed to us a little bit. Yay, I got a kill! Hooray! Oh shit! He's like blades in front. I don't like that. Oh shit, there's a guy with machine guns. No! Shit. Come on, Dima, what are you doing? Oh, you're trying to capture the base. Adorable. Oh, you're so fucked. Yeah, you're fucked. Okay, we need to work on our car. It's obvious, painfully obvious, that this design won't do. All right, let's see if this design works. I'm gonna try my luck with a cannon again, staying back a little bit, transmitting information for my allies, and hopefully not falling over when I shoot. Let's just try it. Let's just see how it goes. I don't need to test drive this. Let's get right into the action. Do I flip over when I shoot? Nah, it's okay. The balance totally sucks, let's face it. I'm all alone over here. I don't like this. I see you. Ah, fuck! My friend just drove in front of me. Great. This thing handles like a wet banana. Unacceptable. Got it! Nice. Just the assist. Still, I'll take it. Aiming this thing sucks. Ah, I got a hit. I'll take that. Come on, get the kill, Weasel, get the kill! Damn it! Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. This thing is horrible to control. I gotta work on that part. How did that miss? No! No! Stop shooting the cannon! No, 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 no! Give me... No! Not good, not good, not good. I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it at all. Come back! Come back! Come back! Fuck! Nice! I got a kill. This is the slightest motherfucker. Ooh, come on. Oh, we were better. I gotta rethink my design. Atrocious. How did it? Ah, fuck me! Nice, I landed one. Oh, I'm in the middle of everything. Oh no, get out of there, Weasel. Get out of there! Oh shit! I lost things, I think. Ah, you son of a bitch! Oh no, I'm burning. I don't like that. Burning is bad. That's bad. I gotta rework this. This is- I'm not happy with this design. Alright, there we go, now we're talking. I don't know if this is gonna work at all, but the cannon is a little bit protected, the carjack is protected, I don't even would need that, but it's a little bit more structure. I hope this works. I hope I'm more stable now. Let's take her for a spin, shall we? Alright, it's very slow. That was to be expected. It's not a slidey though, so that's a win. Yes, protect me with your body! Protect me! Oh shit, ow! I think I lost a wheel. Yep, I lost a wheel. Let's fall back. Back! They're fast. Anyone want to come over that hill? Anyone? The bridge of death and doom and destruction. Ah, fuck. Ah, I'm kind of stuck down here. Good. How's it going, buddy? You're not fast either, are you? Hey, Steven! Steven is dead. That's okay. I hate how immobile this is. Well, I got 40 repache. Didn't do jack shit. Got one hit. Okay, we got a machine gun, so we can do a little bit more than just stand back and do nothing. At least get that little bit of damage while we reload our giant cannon. Look at him, he's so cute! It's like a little bug. Oh, you're so screwed, buddy. You're so screwed. someone's coming over the bridge. That's a good time. Good times. Oh shit! Oh no! I got hit! I got hit good! Rez, save yourself, Weasel! Save yourself! Okay, fuck. Flip over. Good boy. Just a wheel, Weasel! It's just a wheel! You can still live a long and fulfilling life with a wheel. Ow! Shit, where did that come from? Fucking shit, fuck. Ah, from up the hill, not good, not good. God, I fucking suck at aiming. Okay, got, at least I hit him. Good times. It's about winning as a team, not as an individual. I believe that, genuinely. Oh shit, there's too many. Nice! Who would have thought when you have some skill you can actually hit some stuff? Leave Brittany alone! Oh shit. Oh no, that's not good. I don't like that. No, I'm stuck. Back. My only weakness! Getting killed from behind! No! Are we actually winning this? One nearly destroyed car against three. Oh god, 10 points. Come on, you got no! So close. He tried his best. It's time for war! Oh, geez, shit. Jesus Christ. So aggressive. We're capturing the base. La 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 la. Ooh, nice.
You really want some of that juice, don't you? Yeah, put your whole head in there. It's gonna be fine.
Let people with skill go ahead. Ooh, I even hit something. What a magical moment in my life. And again! I'm on fire! Luckily, I'm not on fire. Oh, they're coming. Coming to say hi. Not fast enough, though. I gotta learn about the fine art of sniping them from the bridge or something. Oh shit, that didn't go well at all. God, aiming is hard with this. Nice! Landed the hit there, for what it's worth. He's gone.
Hey buddy, hey.
I should probably not go down there. Oh shit! I'll take the assist. Die! Are you stealing my kill? He stole my kill! Doesn't matter. Still more, just wanted to go. Eventually I'll come for you. If I don't fall apart in the process. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Okay, cool. Ooh, I got a kill. Okay, as much as I have fun with this design, I think it's time for something else. I wish I had another safe slot, but okay, if we remove the carjack, if we risk falling over, we can have another machine gun, which I want. More machine guns for everyone. Ah, yes, yes. We could even ram someone if we wanted to, if we really, really wanted to. I just want to attach some things to my car to make it safer, like you know, van doors. Makes it slower, but I want to be like a little mobile tank. All right, this time we're going to go wasteland color. All right, here we have my little tank. Baby's first tank. I don't think my driver can see anything out of it, but I like it. I like it. This is gonna be great. All right, let's see how our little friend here is gonna do. Might not be the prettiest, but it's mine. Let's go directly for the enemy base. It'll be fine. Out behind me. Ah, whatever. Oh shit, I don't have a car, Jake. I gotta be careful not to flip over. All right, starting the assault. Don't stop. Three versus one. Not fair. Not fair. Run, weasel. Okay, this is not happening. I still think I did a fantastic job. Just saying. I do have blades in the front to ram people. So maybe I should make use of that. Hey, Connor, how's it going? Yes. Yay. Got a kill. Yay. Destroy the cannon, weasel. Aim for the cannon. Nice. Ow, shit. I got hit on the side. That's okay, though. Got a lot of armor. Yay. Doing way better with this design. Ooh, yay. Level up. Wonder if I can put a whole van roof. Oh, I can put it in the front. Yes, please. Double the protection. Double layer. Wow, I can really layer this up. This is really becoming a little tank. I guess why not? I mean, the wheels are still exposed, but other than that, I like it. Let's try it. All right, guys, let's do this. I'm a little bit slow, but that's okay because I'm a little bit... I'm heavily armored. Let's see what we can make happen with this and how long we can fire. Oh shit, I'm blocking myself. I need a certain angle. Oh great. Oh, I have no car jack. Oh, I have no car jack. Oh, I have no car. I'm an idiot. Ah, it's a horrible design. I made horrible choices in my life, and this is one of them. Horrible choices. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Thank you. You're the best. Well, with every great design, the first iteration might not be the best one. You're not getting away, buddy. You're not getting away. Maybe he's gonna get away. I'm not feeling too hot here. Yeah, we gotta rework that design. That did not go well. All right, so this was blocking us quite a bit. So not a fan. I'd really like that car jack though, because I was kind of sad when I fell over. But that means I have to give up a thing. I'll exchange a radiator or a car jack. Well, let's see how feasible this design is. The turrets are a little bit higher up. I put some twin slopes on the top and... Well, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. So slow, but so deadly. Hopefully. Oh, I see that I have one more roof on the left side that I don't have on the right. It's not about style. It's about kicking ass. Am I right? Oh, look who's up there. Let's see if we can help him down. Hey, friend. Oh, he already fell down. Bummer. Ah, turrets are too close. They're overlapping. That's not good. Oh shit. No! I'm prepared for this. Got a car jack. Yeah. Oh, look at you. You're laying on the ground there. Let me see if I can help you. I bet you wish you had a car jack at this point, don't you? I bet you do. Don't flip him over. You flipped him over, you idiot! Ah, no! That's not good. Freunde und Spargelsticher. Let's do this. What? Dude! You just stop ramming me. I gotta be places. What? What shot me there? Jesus! God, it is so ugly. Only a mother could love this car. Anyways, we got a little compartment in the back for a car jack. We got a 20mm autocannon and a machine gun and two blades in the front. I want to go a little lighter now, so let's see how this one fares. Yeah, this episode is all about experimenting. I have a good feeling about this. I have a good feeling about this. Oh shit, not good, not good, not good. so much about my good feeling. That looked very cool. Come on, get a few
shots in. Get him! At least one kill. Ouch, 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 ouch. Well, I guess I still got two wheels. So I got that going for me, which is nice. I can't get up the hill. It's crap. Who would have thought? Two wheels aren't enough to get up a hill. Today we learned something. Great, I have no wheels left. Good times. Woo, that was close. No, ouch! That really hurt. Bad. Well, just lost a wheel. Yay! I'm killing shit. Good times. Yay! Weasel on a roll, 3 kills, and stuck in the water! My only enemy! Shallow water! No! I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Oh shit, sorry, bro. Poor guy, we're ganging up on him. Oh, you think you're better than me because you got all 4 wheels and I only got one? You can still live a fulfilling life with 1 wheel. Okay, guys. It's all about the element of surprise. Let's surprise him by not sucking balls. How about that? How about we try that? Oh! A worthy opponent appears! Kill assist, I did most of the work! I bet nobody's expecting me here. Actually, nobody's here. That's pretty cool, actually. Alright, you can have some. God, you're so annoying. You just got some tea. Leave me alone, bird. And that is how you thank me? I give you delicious tea, bird, and you poop on me? That is your way of thanking me? Oh shit, ah, from where are they shooting? I don't know, no! Oops, don't flip. They're everywhere! They're back! Run, weasel! No! Get out of there! No! not the best team. Snatch the kill! Nice! I mean, he's not gonna help us win this, but still cool kill. Oh, that's beautiful. Well, we lost anyway. Another! Oh shit, sorry. Stop pushing me, you asshat! We're not getting anywhere if you do that. Oh yes! Snatching kills. We're on fire, guys. We lost Steven! Steven! Yay, I got the kill. Yeah! I got a thing. I got achievements. Hooray! Ooh, nice! I got a new cabin. Good for me. I always like getting new, fresh parts in this game. It means I can build more weird stuff. Yay! Oh, that was beautiful. You're not getting away, friend. You're not getting away, James. Stay here. Stay with me. James. We're all friends in this. Damn it. No. Defeat. Did you sneeze on me? There's bird sneeze everywhere now. Bird goober all over my arm. Oh no, I lost a wheel. Shit happens. You know what? Fuck this. I'm out of here. I don't need this. I don't need this. Let's go for the base. Now we wait for them to kill me. Because I'm fairly certain that's what's gonna happen. Ow, ow, yep, there they are. I don't like this one bit. I don't like this. Why is nobody helping me? Ah, so close.
Don't hide from me! Don't hide! Don't you dare! Don't you dare escape your doom! Yeah, you're not getting out of this. Steven! Whoever the fuck that is. Steven, wait! It's not looking good for Steven. Where are you? Oh, we got him. One more. This game is really good at the one more aspect. Just one more round. 2 hours later, I'm still sitting here. Oh, nobody wants to go first. Great. Seems like we got a bunch of wussies in our team, including me. Ooh, shit. Oh, that hurt. Giant cannons. That hurt pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, damn it. You sneaky son of a bitch. Hit me a second time. Win is a win. I'll take it. Yeah, just one more. Yeah, let them know we mean business. Bidneth. And we do mean business. Bidneth. Let's just go for the base. They'll follow. Nobody cares that I'm taking the base. Nobody cares. Ah, there they come. Okay, maybe they care. Maybe they care. The painful realization that they care. Oh, shit. No. No. Anyways, that was it for this episode of Crossout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to experimenting more with the new parts. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye. Burn.